All right, we've got some breaking news this morning. Another wide receiver getting paid in the NFL. The Bills and Stefon Diggs have agreed to a four-year, $104 million extension.
The Buffalo Bills are going to win if they're going to live up to expectations about capturing the Super Bowl championship this year. Josh Allen has to throw that football, and he ain't going to look for anybody more than he's going to look for Stefon Diggs.
It's my job, I feel like, as a leader on this team, is to make plays. Help your quarterback, help your team.
He's explosive as can be. And again, another guy I think is on a mission to kind of show that he deserves to be in that conversation for, you know, top receiver in football.
And at the end of the day, he put other defensive backs across the National Football League on notice. Steph Diggs can do it all.
Play zone, he's going to throw the curl. If this is man-to-man, Jason Brent cannot hang with Stefon Diggs.
Throws it downfield looking for Diggs. Diggs stops and he makes the catch and he's in the end zone. Touchdown Buffalo, Stefon Diggs.
I'm fresh as hell, bitch. I'm fly as shit. Yo,
bro, there was about a 2-foot window in there. Diggs with a reach.
Hey, that's how you're growing up, right?
She grabbed my stick. Shot it like hell, yeah, she grabbed my stick. Bitch, I wake up, no stylist. Fresh as fuck, I put it on her up. I did this shit.
Nobody else in the middle of the field. Watch this route. Turns him around and then Josh Allen. Simply incredible. This is just a simple stutter and go, and the rookie just can't keep up. I mean, what is it?
Yeah, little bitch, I'm cool as fuck, and it's paper.
Oh, we can't stop! No, we can't stop!
I'm living my best life right now. I love football. I'm back playing football, so I'm just trying to stack these wins.